Welcome, all friends of the Dhamma. Seeing with wisdom how your mind is, how your heart is. How to see with wisdom. Just witness. Witness when you speak, how you feel, good or bad. Witness your mind, your heart, okay? When you're doing, okay? When you're thinking. Thinking good, your heart good, okay? And your mind calm. Thinking bad, your heart not feel good, and your mind disturbed. Just witness together. Witness in the practice. Normally, not many people witness in the practice. They just focus, focus, focus. But how about when you start to focus? Can you witness? Your mind come back, okay? If you can witness your mind, the calmness come from the starting already, okay? Okay, now just open your eye first. I will show you something, okay? This is mind. This is heart. You always practice your mind to calm down your mind. But you not practice from your heart, okay? Today I will start from your heart. You need to open your eye, okay? Because when you close your eye, then you go to your mind, start with your mind. In the beginning, we should start open your eye about 2 to 5 minutes only, okay? That it will help you to relax your heart, okay? If you close your eye from the starting, difficult to relax your heart, okay? So just warm up the engine, okay? By open your eye and relax and smile. But today, I just want to tell you that is mind and heart, okay? Or thought and feeling, okay? That is my working into two functions. Function as thought and function as feeling. If your mind here, I use the word heart, okay? Or maybe some master use the mind is here, but this is monkey mind, okay? Up to you, or this is conditioning mind, this is pure mind, but for me, I use mind and heart, okay? When I tell you about heart, here, smile, where you smile, you not smile here, in your brain, you smile here, okay? So now, open your eye and open your heart. Open your eye, open your heart. That means not lost, not lost, not lost, not lost. Seeing, seeing, seeing from your mind, your heart. Sometimes you lost. Yeah? So today, just now, vipassana and samatha or calmness meditation is to calm down this mind. But now you try to calm down this mind, calm or still, but your heart got something inside, attachment. Then you cannot steal your mind for long. 5 minutes lost, 10 minutes lost, okay? So I will start just tell you how to work by heart, okay? We learn things outside, we learn by thought. Learn to make money, learn to do any job by thought. But if we learn outside, ourselves, learn ourselves, we learn by heart. How are you today? You don't have to think. You just feel, I feel good, I feel not good, okay? So now, just learn by your heart. I just want to test today, we start. How deep you can feel yourself? You can feel your body? Yes, I'm sure you can feel your body. And you can feel your body sensation? Yeah, you can feel your heart sensation, present feeling, unpleasant feeling. Yeah, and you can feel this, feel your mind here, disturbed or not, lost in thought or not. Yeah, you can feel. And how about can you feel into your heart? Into your heart, that is mental qualities. Somebody cannot feel now because got stuck inside, okay? Can you feel into your heart? So now, just bring your mind back to your heart, become one. Your mind as thought, shift your thought to your smiling feeling. Mind is thought and feeling. But in the practice of meditation, shift your mind to your heart. How? Smile. How deep you can smile? Somebody got stuck, smile, cannot smile. Somebody smile very smooth, okay? When you smile, and can you realize something? Yeah. You can realize, smile, and something good, something bad, something attached, or something you letting go. You can realize something. So now, just today, I just test how you can realize your mental qualities. If you just not smile, you just very serious meditation, it come to your mind. This is really simple. We can see our thought, okay? But you always try to fight your thought. You don't have to fight your thought. You just brush up your heart, smile. Thought gone by itself, okay? How to calm down your mind here? Clear your heart, clean your heart, smile. Already calm down, okay? And now, how to see by your heart? You always come by focus the breathing, focus the rising, falling from your mind. You never see from your heart. Your heart can see. I will show you now how your heart can see. Can you just feel on your arm? And can you feel your pulse or sensation? Can you feel pulse or sensation? Somebody told me, I'm very fat. I cannot feel my pulse. Okay, how about sensation? Sensation cool, warm, or whatever sensation on your hand. Can you? If you can feel your sensation, your mind come here, okay? And seeing. No thought here, that's right? Your mind come here, seeing. If you can feel your sensation, you feel from heart, then your mind have to come back to your heart, and your mind seeing. This is vipassana. Vipassana, we seeing by awareness. We call heart seeing. This is awareness seeing. Because, now, can you feel your sensation? If you can feel your sensation, or can you feel your pulse or sensation? The purpose is to come to your sensation, okay? When you can feel your power or sensation, let's say sensation, okay? If you can feel your sensation, you can feel calmness in your heart. You don't have to know any method of meditation. Whenever you shift your mind to your heart, you get already into the calmness. 2 minutes, just see, witness. What you got in your heart. You can feel more calmness, beautiful calmness. And in the calmness, you got seeing in the calmness. When you can feel your power, you can see your power. And when you can see your power, you can see your sensation. When you can see your sensation, you can see your heart. When you can see your heart, you can see into your heart, mental qualities, seeing. Now you got Dhamma eye. Dhamma eye, that is whenever your mind and heart become one. And Dhamma eye is seeing inwards, okay? Seeing inwards. You got seeing inwards, seeing the calmness, seeing in the calmness, wholesome, unwholesome. And in the calmness, unwholesome gone away. And wholesome stays more and more. You got really light in your heart. Really bright in your heart. And seeing, don't try to focus inside. See your sensation. Sensation come from your heart, okay? Then sensation will bring to your heart, okay? Can you feel your sensation? Keep your back straight, because if you want to see deep into your heart, your back go down, your heart maybe got tight. Straight and relax. One more time. Don't have to use your eye. Just feel and witness what you got in your heart, witness. More and more you feel sensation every moment, can you? Then intuitive awareness wake up, okay? Keep your back straight. Your heart more open. Because when you keep your back straight, you got mindfulness of body. If you not have mindfulness of body, you go inside, you will fall asleep. Okay? Try, everybody, feel your pulse or sensation. It will bring to feel your heart. Sensation come from your heart. Then you can feel your heart. Then you can see your heart. Awareness and see. Don't have to look, don't have to watch. But it become intuition, awareness and see. More seeing into your heart, more emptiness. You feel more emptiness. Emptiness of attachment, more and more. All attachment release. All attachment, all whatever you feel heavy inside, now feel really light. And smile a bit. If you want to feel and let go deeply, smile a bit. Inside become one with the nature. we call emptiness. Smile. Then more wholesomeness coming up more and more. Smile, the darkness gone. The light come into your heart. And now when your heart open, then just a bit smile, then you got exploring. You got seeing with exploring inside. This is the enlightenment factor, Bojanga, Boj, Pochong 7, exploring. And when you got understanding, you can sit meditation, whatever method, but just keep your back straight and exploring. Your back straight, that is the foundation for mindfulness to turn inwards, exploring. And smile, it will open. Oh, the door inside open when you smile. Open and see, open and explore. That's all. Now, up to you, you want to touch your sensation or you can let go and just smile. If you can smile, then you just let go your hand and smile, because now you bring your hand inside with smile. Your hand go inside when you smile, you can touch something. I can touch something with smile. Okay? I can touch. And then I observe. I notice. I explore. I let go. And notice. Smile. Oh, you are there. Desire. I smile. It looks like I can touch my feeling. And then I explore, let go, and smile. I still got some dirtiness, some attachment. I smile, oh, you are there. Then it become disappear. I smile and explore, oh, you are there inside. And it disappear. Then only smile, because the Buddha say, bliss in your heart. You can see things as they are. And then it become release, dispassion, okay? Dispassion, release. And with accept, understanding, and letting go to the freedom inside, to the nature of mind inside. Just keep your back straight. And it's open and it's unbounded emptiness. And how to wake up? How to wake up more? Your body sits up rising. And just like you sit and your shoulder open. Your shoulder open like you got eagle wings, wing on your shoulder. Ready to wake up and fly, okay? Just feel like your shoulder now ready to got a two wing, ready to wake up, fly to the nature. Now, just are you ready to fly? Your shoulder, your heart open. This will help you sit smart. Then you are ready to fly. Then you wake up and see how you wake up. Now, when you got your body uprising and feel on your shoulder open, okay, like an eagle wing, and close your eyes, you not fall asleep. Because when you go deep, you just sit and just your body not straight up. Go deep, then will make you sleepy, okay? When you go deep, you must more wake up, right? You are ready to fly with eagle wings and close your eye. Do nothing, don't have to do. I teach you to wake up first. Keep your mindfulness over the body, ready to fly, ready to wake up, then your heart, your naughty boy, become good boy and wake up. Your mind in your heart become good boy, wake up. Those who sit on a chair, don't lean on the chair. Just straight up your body. If you lean on the chair, you cannot wake up. Your body must straight up and not lean. And keep your shoulder wake up. Like you got a wing, two wings, like eagle wing, ready to fly. And witness, witness, witness. Smile and witness your smile inside. Witness, 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 witness. And trust in the Buddha. I will fly to become one with the Buddha. And with this, you got more consciousness. Wake up. When you are ready to fly, your consciousness wake up. Wake up. Or your spirit and soul wake up. That's all. Now do by yourself. More consciousness wake up, the darkness gone. You feel really light, really relaxed, and really freedom. Are you ready to fly? Wake up your shoulder. More consciousness sleeping in your heart, in your subconscious, will wake up. And exploring, 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 more wake up. You can realize your heart become empty, unbodily emptiness. Unbodily emptiness like a sky. You got sky on nature. Your heart become one with the nature, as weak as the nature, unbodily. Now you wake up and fly in the nature, fly in emptiness, and seeing in emptiness what you got and let go. Something still attached in emptiness, just exploring inwards. You got seeing, knowing, seeing your heart. In your heart got knowing and seeing and knowing more clearly when you more wake up. Consciousness wake up, you can feel your body fully conscious more and more. You got more consciousness over the whole body sitting. Relax and smile, nice and sincere in your heart, with loving kindness more and more. Then you got natural breathing in, so beautiful. Natural breathing more consciousness over the body and over your breathing, more and more. Your consciousness become more with your body and breathing. Sitting, you know, sitting, you aware. Breathing in, you aware. Breathing out, you aware, not lost. And smile, more turning inwards by smile. Smile and see, smile and explore what residue, what defilement or any attachment inside. Smile and explore, then all release. All the attachment become more release. And trust in the Buddha, with the power of trust in the Buddha. You go crossing over inside to become one with the Buddha and all enlightenment one inside, all enlightened inside, all Grand Master inside. Trust in the Buddha. Become one with the Buddha. Your heart become one with the Buddha. And keep your shoulder wake up like you got a two wing flying in the nature all the time, never fall asleep. To bring up your spirit and soul, that is your consciousness, become higher consciousness over the whole body, sensing this person sitting. You got consciousness sensing this person sitting, sensing or seeing by consciousness this person sitting and doing nothing, only breathing in and breathing out. Now you got consciousness become a big mirror with good exposure, seeing yourself. A big villa with good exposure, clean and clear, with good exposure, seeing yourself. Villa. As big as sky. Your breathing going into the sky inside, that is going into every part of your body inside, as big as sky. That is now you breathing into your consciousness. more breathing into your consciousness or into your heart become as big as sky, or the nature, or the pureness. And exploring in your heart with smile will turn inwards. Will turn your eye inwards to see in your heart. All cells in your heart, the feeling of self, no more disappear. You can realize non-self in your heart, letting go in your heart, dispassion in your heart, and letting go more and more come to your heart. Very peaceful, very freedom. And stay there. Now you are back home. Stay there at your home. Your pure mind in your heart is your home. Just stay there. With mind, you can stay there and become one with your heart as long as possible. Just mind. You get constant calmness in your heart. Smile. And trust and smile. Trust in the Buddha, trust in the Buddha teaching and your practice. And witness what you got, the pureness more and more. Witness and explore. And always remember your mindfulness of the body, only you got your shoulder like two wings, always wake up. It become absorbed. Your heart absorb into the pureness more and more. And even we open eye, slowly open eye and see, witness your heart. When you open eye, you more wake up or not? Then you must correct yourself. Why? When you close your eye, you just go down. When you wake up, when you open your eye, you more wake up. But I just give you technique. Just look at me. You sit like this, difficult to wake up. You must keep your shoulder open. Okay? Fly with two wings. Even you open your eye, more shoulder wake up, and your body straight up, straight, and your shoulder like you got two wings. Can you witness your consciousness become more and more? If you cannot wake up your body, you sit meditation, you cannot go further, got stuck. Your body must wake up. And if you can feel like you got two wings, are you ready to fly? Okay? And now just stay there. Learn how to sit straight first. Okay? Because when you close your eye, you completely go down, okay? Not good. When you close your eye, your awareness must turn over, okay? Can you turn over your awareness? The Buddha say, like a bowl, this is a bowl turn over. Can you turn over? Why? Now, if you not turn over, it look like, you know, your antenna at home go down. Maybe you cannot see anything. You must turn over, and your transmitter. Mindfulness is, you must straight. Okay, transmitter is mindfulness. Your antenna become very big antenna. When you turn over, it become big antenna dish, okay? Now your antenna dish only here. You are ready to sleep. I tell you, ready to fly, are you? Turn over your antenna dish. Okay? Then your mindfulness become stable. Okay? Ready to fly? Turn over. Then what you turn over? Your consciousness more and more come up to the whole body. You feel refreshed on your face. You feel refreshed? And then you feel refreshed more and more over your head, your shoulder, and refreshed more and more over the whole body. Now your antenna is as big as this room first today, tomorrow as big as sky. Okay? I have technique. Tomorrow you will wake up as big as sky. Okay? Today as big as this room first. Okay? More and more. Just come to your consciousness. Mind is thought and feeling. This is formation of mind. Because feeling, you still feeling good, feeling bad, feeling good, feeling bad, is still formation of mind. When you wake up, in between, that means become consciousness. Consciousness is only awareness, pure awareness. No good, no bad. Okay? This is, we call, mind is pure consciousness. Pure consciousness is where? On your body consciousness, no good, no bad, no concept. Just awareness. Okay? Can you wake up your consciousness if going inside? Oh, I worry. Oh, I got desire. I want that. I want this. Okay? If go to your thought, oh, thinking about the past and the future. Okay? How stay in between? Your body is the bank of the liver. You know the liver? There is a bank of the river. The river very dirty. You want to clear all dirtiness, don't jump into the water. Okay? Just stay standing on the bank of the river. More standing on the bank of the river and not involved. Standing and observe and watch and see, explore. All dirtiness become go away and disappear and more clearness come. Can you just stay on the bank of the river? This is the bank of the river, standing on here. And just see and explore. All dirtiness disappear, clearness more and more. Okay? Just stay here. And stay here, you become sensing. You got sensing by consciousness. Okay? Sensing how you sit, how you move. Can you sense how you sit, how you move? By your consciousness or by awareness. Sensing. This is you already wake up. Sensing, and it become seeing by awareness. Okay? Your eye look at me, but your consciousness sense yourself. Sense your sitting, sense your walking, sense your movement. Can you? I always got my consciousness sense myself, sense my body, sense my thoughts, sensing my heart, sensing my mental quality. Sensing. Okay, we do again one more time. Before you close your eye, put two wings. And body straight up. Okay? And just feel you got two wings, eagle wing. Are you ready to fly? If you're not ready to fly, not cross your eye, you fall asleep. Okay? Are you ready to fly? And not lean on the chair. Two wings will fall asleep. Just straight up. And don't have to do anything. Okay? Just feel your shoulder wake up. Then the whole body mindful by itself. And now you got consciousness over the body, and then smile, your consciousness in your heart, and then consciousness in your heart and your body, more and more you wake up with your shoulder open and your heart smile, then it become one consciousness together. Now open your eye, don't have to, I just want to tell you, if you have a good start, sitting, uprising, and wake up. Okay? Normally you sit like this. Now you must put two wings. Okay? And then see what happened. You got already meditation in 10 seconds. See what happened. Straight up. I got a stick. I will hit you. Straight up. And your eye on the horizontal line. And keep your eyelid half crossing. Two wing. And that witness your consciousness become more wake up. Really relax. Really relax. Your muscle really relax. Your heart really relax. When you straight up. And are you ready to fly? Then the naughty boy wake up. Then it become more consciousness. Knowing in your consciousness how you sit before you know you are in your brain, okay? Really small antenna dish, your brain. You must expand your mind, okay? Become big consciousness, big antenna dish, knowing in your consciousness, seeing or sensing in your consciousness, sensing yourself. Can you sense your sitting? Can you sense your breathing? Can you sense your thought? Can you sense your heart? Can you sense your mental quality? Then you got more wisdom. This is how to develop more wisdom. If you wake up, you got wisdom seeing. Okay? Got wisdom seeing. Now, when you got wisdom seeing, again, are you sure? You wake up? Are you sure? You got two wings? Then, just close your eye and do nothing. Just mindful of your body. Wake up like you have two wings on your shoulder. That's enough. And your body straight up. And witness your consciousness become wake up throughout the whole body city. When you wake up, you got back the natural breathing. You can be aware of natural breathing. You don't have to try to breathing in and breathing out, but you wake up with awareness of your own breathing. That's right. And opening your eyes slowly, I will adjust your sitting again. Now the problem you got, you have two wings, but your eye fallen. Your hand fallen. When your hand fallen, it's not powerful, okay? When you have got two wings, your hand not fallen, can you? It look like you carry tissue. Okay? Can you? If you fallen, cannot wake up. carry something very soft. Can you? Cotton or tissue. Can you? Okay? If you just wake up, but your hand fallen, cannot. Okay? But if you not wake up enough, maybe you can put here. How? Because when you put here, you got consciousness on your palm. From when you are your shoulder wake up, okay? It bring your consciousness, more consciousness from your palm, come up. Can you feel two palm first and your cushion, your seat? Can you feel your seat and two head? Can you feel? And when I tell you, you got two wing, ready to fly? Consciousness wake up very fast, okay? And this is wake up from outside. How wake up from inside? Smile together. With loving kindness, loving kindness, loving kindness, loving kindness. Or trust in the Buddha. Now, just feel two palm and sit. But if you want to sit like this, okay? But just feel you got cotton or tissue, okay? Not foreign, okay? But better if you still always sit and let go everything. Not good. No, you must not, you let go your desire and attachment, not let go your body, okay? Okay? So now because you get used to sit and sleep, then you must change your habit first. Sit and wake up. And put two wing, your shoulder open. And, okay, just in the middle. And can you smile in your heart? You got consciousness. You can witness consciousness already, can you? If you cannot witness your consciousness, don't close your eye. Can you witness your consciousness in your heart when you smile? And can you witness your consciousness over around your body when you sit smart, two hands and on your seat feeling? Can you witness all consciousness outside, inside? Witness, not look, not try to look, just witness, okay? It growing more and more. Then when you can witness your consciousness, smile from inside and relax from outside, and not ten, relax. And can you witness your consciousness over your natural breathing? Now you got body consciousness, your body consciousness, natural breathing consciousness, and smile, connect to your heart consciousness. Then even you open your eye, just you feel your consciousness more turn over, become antenna dish, so heal. Okay? Open your eye widely one time. And then cross, then you can realize your consciousness as big as antenna dish, then slowly creep your eye down, but your consciousness still awareness open. And when you close your eye down a bit, then it become knowing in your consciousness, not knowing in your brain, okay? Knowing, seeing, sensing, knowing. You got movement, can you know your movement in your consciousness? Knowing and sensing, can you sense how you move? Okay? Sense how you move? Do you know selfie? Selfie. Consciousness, selfie. Can you selfie how you move? This is popular word, selfie. Okay? More selfie. Your spirit and soul wake up. My master, selfie in meditation, breathing in, breathing out, selfie until the inner body come and sit in front. And selfie, this person sitting, breathing in, breathing out, but he 100% wake up. The inner body come and sit in front of the physical body. So that's why you wake up only little 10%. Not difficult. More 10%, 20, 30% until it depends on each person. Sometimes you not sit in front, sometimes you look like your spirit and soul, the inner body as big as more than this room, and see this person. Okay? But this is only my master, he got skillful. When he selfie himself, his body come out. The inner body come out. The celestial body come out. And this is spirit and soul. Seeing this person and contemplate this person. This person got heartbeat. But this celestial body no heartbeat. Okay? Only the light and see this person breathing in and out and contemplate impermanent suffering and non-self. Okay? Okay, because he can let go this person. More selfie, your spirit and soul can let go your clinging to this body. Okay? But this must be very skillful. My first experience when I wake up, I just lie down on bed. Okay? And then the first time, I just want to wake up. My body not wake up, but I have the inner body wake up and see this body lying. Okay? So now, this is important. Okay? If you wake up more and more, you can contemplate this body clearly, more clearly. Then my master wake up 100% contemplate this body show like aging, and become four element, and then passing away, become emptiness. And then he contemplate more and more on the aging and death, and see inside everything he contemplate 100% because he wake up. That's why I just rely how I wake up. When I wake up, it come up and see. Oh, I see. If I have a camera, okay? You wake up and see yourself or not? One, you look at my camera. Two, you selfie yourself. Can you say that? If you training here and here, it become more. Now only 10%. If 100%, then it wake up, okay? And one of my great master also, he wake up when he walking meditation, okay? And then he walking meditation, and then he, one day he say, the inner body, the physical body walk and stop. Then he walking meditation by the inner body. Inner body can walk, okay? And then see this person and contemplate the same. This is he's still alive. He about 80 years old, okay? But my master passed away already, okay? So that's why how way of mindful very simple. You never guess. Selfie. Very simple. Nobody guess this word. Very simple. Selfie. Again. One. Two. You smile or not? When you smile, you selfie. You smile or not? Can you stay there? I not count three. And cross your eye now. And put wing on your shoulder. Wake up. Then you can see this send. You can send by your consciousness this body, like a milling factory, pumping with fire element. Even you wake up 10%, you can contemplate this body like four element already. And then you can let go all attachment more and more. Are you ready to fly? Your hand not fallen. and feel on your palm, feel on your seat, then feel in your smile. Then you got consciousness from your smile and from your feeling over the seat and on your palm and your shoulder wing and feeling full consciousness everywhere. And stay there. You go on the right way already. So quiet. When you wake up, very quiet. Quiet inside. Just keep quiet inside. Quiet with smile, smile and quiet. Smile and quiet. Quiet and smile. And trust in the Buddha will bring your consciousness become one, singleness of mind in your heart, singleness, and wake up again when you got trust in the Buddha. Mind is consciousness. Just be conscious, sensing. Seeing by consciousness, sensing how you sit, how you breathing in, how you breathing out. And relax yourself and trust in the Buddha. And keep your shoulder open like you got eagle wings, always ready to fly whenever you want. And smile in your heart together, because you know how to wake up already. Then you feel joyful in your heart. Joy and bliss in your heart will help you more wake up. Wake up with understanding, with knowing, with wisdom, and with letting go. Consciousness so beautiful and as big as a big mirror with good exposure, sensing yourself, how you sit, how you breathing. And before we finish this session, just transfer merit by keep your two hands, open your knee, open on your knee, it's a sign of giving. And from your heart, with loving kindness, transfer merit to everybody at home, your dad, your mom, your son, your daughter, everybody at home, to everybody in the country of Australia, and to everybody in the world, and to all beings, and to your karma, and bring all merit with mind, bring back to yourself for your good luck, good life, happiness, and all success. And don't hurry up to open your eye. Reveal what you feel, how you feel today. Reveal. Reveal how you feel the calmness. Reveal how you feel wake up with awareness more and more. Reveal how much you got understanding. Reveal. Every time you review, you got connection to the next session. When you practice the next session, it will connect it. Then the next session, you can go very quickly. From 10, 20, 30, not 1, 2, 3. Review, review. It become more absorbed, more absorbed. My master Kassapamuni teaching me review every time when I finish meditation. I review my meditation more than 30 years. Every time I finish, I review. Then I got more understanding. I got more wisdom. And then when I practice the next time, I can go inside really quickly. If you not review, you come out hurriedly, you get no wisdom, no understanding. Review until you get your wisdom from your learning today, it will be your wisdom. And then you know how to go inside. And now, when you're understanding, your calmness, your mindfulness, how, awareness, how, wake up, how, then just smile and let go. Don't worry, okay? And slowly opening your eye. And then we got break for 15 minutes, okay? Thank you so much. Sathu, sathu, sathu.